Now let us have a moment of silence for the death of Club Penguin. Sadly, we didn't get to, spread the communism, but it's all right. It's okay. I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Oh, wait. Is the fucking audio working? I hope it is. Is the audio working? No, of course it's not. God fucking damn it. This happens every so once in a while. My computer will just say that my headphones are something else. I was doing the moment of silence and then I played, Loud Nigra, and it was hilarious. But no, it's too late. It's fucked up. Sponsored by communism. Oh, boy. All right. That's a good profile picture. It's a good one. All right. Right. I added a new sound for new subscribers coming in. I think it's great. I think you're gonna love it. I also actually have a little GIF thing and sound for anyone who subs on Twitch. So yeah. They're not Bluetooth headphones, they're wireless. They have like a USB thing. They don't connect through Bluetooth though, I don't think. Oh boy. I hate it when Counter-Strike crashes on my computer. Oh, wait. Is it working? Oh, there it goes. Okay. Sometimes it just crashes and then doesn't want to work, and I have to do a bunch of, that's a good profile picture. It's nice. It's very nice. Let me just get rid of that map. I played on that map, and I got really salty. I've been getting really salty at my first-person shooters. That's why I don't play them. I normally don't, but in the past 2 years, I've been really getting into them, so it's kind of bound to happen. I guess that is Bluetooth. I mean, not every wireless connection has to be Bluetooth. I don't think. Listen, I'm not smart, all right? Don't patronize me. I like this deagle. I spent money on this deagle. Currently, I'm having a really hard time choosing from more Steam money, specifically for some cases, or save some money for food. I really like food, but gambling, man. Damn. Yeah. Minecraft's just boring, even if you have a shit ton of mods. It takes fucking forever to download the shit ton of mods, and half them don't even fucking work. So, I don't know. When I first got my laptop, I got a Minecraft card, and I got Minecraft, and I may have played it for like, I don't know, maybe 10, 20 hours when I first got it. Haven't really touched it since. Not really. I'm tired of playing on Dust 2, but I don't know any other other
Ready.
maps, so.
Let's roll.
Oh boy. Sure do like me some salt. That's why I got Salty Ruby up there in my new profile picture.
Let's go! Let's go!
Isn't she great? That guy looks like he has a mugshot for one of his profile pictures. It's not something I would, you know, want to put there. Oh, hey, people. Hi. Hi. Now he sees me. Fuck. Ow, bitch. Ow. Ow. I'm just playing. It's just a prank. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Hi. Hey, how's it going? Oh, what the fu- Oh, that was a nice flick. Use a mod pack loader. Oh yeah, I know Sky Factory, just still the mods don't fucking work half the time. How's it going? Jesus Christ. I want to eat your bones. Ha ha ha. Hello, it's me again. Ow.
Mic check. Mic.
No.
Hello.
Let's go long.
Build some shit. I like these frame drops we're getting right now. You like this? I like this. It's getting a little choppy over here. Probably just my computer being a bitch. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, get them, boys.
Both of them are lit.
Oh.
Last one's flipped.
Alright, sorry. I'm just on Discord right now.
Oh, he's on a Discord.
A site's clear.
How do you keep buying water? Just drink it out of the tap, Bubba. Seriously. That's a waste of money. You cunt. Oh, Lord. Oh, Jesus. Your town's water's complete shit. Well, fuck, I don't know, dude. I'm just gonna turn
All right,
this
sorry, sorry.
down.
I was on Discord and I couldn't really hear things.
Bomb has been defused.
Do I have anything open I shouldn't have open? Not really. Well.
Hey guys, he defused, so he's extremely gay.
Long split, long split.
Seems legit.
All right, I'll go long.
He defused, so he's
undercut.
extremely gay.
Yep.
What?
By the way, it's not called a long split, it's called an A split.
I'm retarded.
Yes, you are retarded.
I have
There's no
crippling
such thing as a long
depression.
split.
For now on, I'm gonna call it a long split.
A long dick. Long dick Danny. There's probably one goose.
Yep, one goose.
Don't worry about it. I am the spy. I'll sneak up on their ass.
Boom.
Oh, they're
I don't
dead.
think they there's no way they can afford
No
ops. I'm
goose.
pretty sure that's just a scout.
Yeah, that's a scout.
Oh,
Seeking ops
Lord.
sounds like a thunderbolt in this.
Yeah, both CT. Two CT.
Right.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I totally got that kill. Is it like choppy at all?
Let's go,
Like,
cat.
it's a little on
How do you expect?
on stream, it's a little more than it looks like for
What?
me. I'm not
Xbox
sure.
smoke.
Please tell me. You know I don't know.
What?
Cause
Nothing.
Guys,
go cat.
This looks smooth. Oh, oh Jesus Christ.
Med.
Alright,
watch your tits.
Xbox, so.
Where? What are you
oh,
using?
Fuck.
Well.
Xbox. You know where it lands on the fuck.
Not choppy.
He's using
on
an Xbox controller.
Really?
No, Xbox smoke.
God. I don't know what that is.
It's a smoke that you use to cross cut. Alright.
Like, what do you mean by really? Like, is it smooth? Because if it's not smooth, wow.
You shouldn't be moving.
That shot, though.
Oh my god.
No offense, that was a bit sad.
Yeah.
Alright.
Let's go, B.
Blee? I like Blee. Smooth, okay. As long as it's, you know, regular quality and not, like, ass quality, it's fine.
Mid to B.
Oh, no, we have to flash, alright? Wait,
okay,
what are we doing?
Go.
3, 2. One guy.
Watch me,
go,
whip.
Go.
Watch me, nay. What the fuck?
Nice.
Plant,
it's like clear.
I hate my life. I hate this game most of all.
Careful, one CT. He's lit. Two CT.
One of them has an op, I believe.
Yep.
I can't. I don't know if it's because I changed the texture quality. Or because it is actually a little bit choppy, but just sometimes my eyes just kind of cannot focus at all on the game.
What the hell? I had that off, but I thought green was at sight.
Do you want to do rush down suicide?
You guys like my new profile picture?
I didn't get to look at it. What is it?
Alright, yeah, wait,
what does it look like?
Wait. I fucked that smoke up.
I can't read it. Is it a meme?
It's a self-made meme, sure. But I also would have accepted you just calling it a salty lesbian.
I can't see it. It's too small.
Alright, let's go.
Hey,
I'm gonna flash.
Oh, damn, I actually got that.
Nice team kill.
Maybe. Oh, shit!
Behind us,
Kat. Fuck. Man, we are assholes. Whoop. I'm gonna buy an AK. I don't know how to use an AK, but I'll buy an AK.
Alright. We all have good.
Alright, let's stop sucking each other's dicks and get to work, boys.
Thank you.
Right, come on.
I'm in first place, so you're not talking to me, are you?
I'm talking to everyone.
I can do it.
Screw you too.
Guys, rush. Called rush.
Oh my god. There's another one in there. Careful.
Oh, what the fuck? You guys were all dead. I didn't even know that. Fucking Blue, what are you doing?
Oh my god. I'm cringing.
The fuck are you doing?
Flashback.
Do you enjoy being down there sucking that guy's dick? I'm sure you do. I'm sure you love it. Oh, he fucking loves it.
Just a grapefruit technique.
What the fuck? Alright, I got this.
Let's go on. I'll pop a one way.
Yep.
I got this.
Take care of yourself.
No question.
Hey, hold up, don't rush just yet. I'm gonna put a one way.
I just flashed it.
Oh wow. Yeah, that's nice. No, that's real nice.
Shoot,
right,
they also smoked.
Oh, jam! Bad mamma jamma.
Careful. Whatever it's called. Ramp. I couldn't think of the name.
It's called
Nice job, dude. Jesus. Okay.
God damn it. I'm fucked.
Good M9.
Nice job. Pick up that op.
Don't do it.
Alright, yo, we need to plant.
Oh, okay. I didn't get the bomb. Hold on.
Bomb. No.
I'll go get it. Alright, go back.
I think he's gonna be CT.
Cat. He's cat.
Yeah.
I died.
I have to admit.
No question.
Let's go long again.
Long just like my dick. Ha!
Alright, I'll pop a one way.
You wanna pop that knife into my inventory?
Sure, who just threw that?
Fuck hell. We're getting fucked in there. I'm not going that way.
Rotate.
God damn it. That guy has a gut knife.
Watch out. Nice job.
That guy. This guy has a gut knife. You didn't miss much besides, you know, sucking dick.
I can't do that.
He has an op.
Literally and metaphorically. Oh, hell yeah. Don't fuck it up.
Alright, good stuff.
Can I have my op back?
Wait, where are you? You can buy your own.
Yeah, I know.
You can suck my dick.
Top foreskins, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh, jeez.
Alright,
when did I get this AK?
Cross. Go B.
What the fuck? Did I, like, throw my AK or some shit? I have no idea. It's okay.
I'll watch her back.
Alright. Alright, they're all going into tons. Hurry up and sneakily plant. Yellow, what the fuck are you doing?
Where are we going?
We went mid to B.
Fuck's sake. Careful, one of them is M4.
You cock.
Possibly.
Fine.
The last one's gonna be at either cat or CT.
It's fine. I'll go get him. I heard him.
You both have my tunnels. Op.
That means you really suck with it.
No.
Yo, play. We need a defuse. Not defuse, fuck.
Oh, you gotta be shitting on my tits. God damn it.
That means I really suck.
Yeah, the pizza time stream got banned. Fucking cunts. Whoever made that shitty Spider-Man animation fucking copyright the shit out of that. Like, normally a company would just, you know, monetize it themselves, but no, they banned it everywhere. What a bunch of fucking cunts.
Go down mid?
I am.
Alright,
I
just flashed it.
Da-da. Fucking move, Orange!
Careful.
Run! It was so close. I was so close.
I can't do that smoke anymore.
I just hit this dude like 20 times. Man, that's bullshit.
Oh god, I can replicate that easy. Oh my god. We're sucking tits.
Freaking bullet sponge.
What did I say about sucking dick, guys?
Yeah, well, I got freaking bullet sponged by some dude. Whole clip of an AK in him, and it didn't even.
Oh, my parents are screaming at me.
Why are they screaming at
me? Nice job, Green. I'm gonna plant.
I am planting the bomb. Bomb has been planted.
Hey, I think I just got a guy that had my op and took it back. Tons. Both tons.
Terrorists win.
Nice.
Call me the Spray Master.
Okay, Spray Master.
But call me Big Dick Danny for a reason.
Wait. Yeah, you know it's opposite day, right?
It's not, mate. Your mom would know that. I can't do this smoke anymore. Even the smoke that I made, I still can't do.
Push B.
I'll watch her back. Come out through wind.
One op, one M4. We vote kick or?
Nah, this one round.
Bomb has been defused. Counter terrorists win.
Franks.
Let's go, my brothers.
Strategy. What? Yo. Wait, can someone speak? Alright, speak now.
I'm pushing cat.
Alright.
Oh, he's watching cat.
You just missed. Oh, shit. One cat.
You know what? Survivor's on tonight.
Who isn't voting? There we go.
Well, you need another garbage bag.
Best stream 2016. Fuck. Hour. 2 hour. Tits. Fuck. Jesus Christ, you guys have been talking up a storm over here. Guess there's nothing else to do. Good money says Zack doesn't return. Ha ha ha. Did they kick me? Oh, what a bunch of faggots. They would have just let me go AFK. This wouldn't have happened. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Don't worry. We got Overwatch. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Jesus Christ. Time. Everybody clap your hands. It's time for the pizza eat time. Fuck. What, you'd rather watch Overwatch Salt than CSGO Salt? Great. Fucking delicious, the memes. Oh. on. Alright, well, while I'm waiting for that, you got a fucking update, you cunt. While I'm waiting for that, I'll show you the new notifications that I set up here. We got some good shit. So if you follow or subscribe. I can't hear that. Did my headphones turn off? Fuck. My headphones are like completely fucking broken. Don't turn on. There's no salt with Starbound. Only good times. Jesus. There we go. Okay. The spiritual sequel. And here's what happens if you subscribe on Twitch.
Oi! Oh! Let's go!
I'm on drugs!
It's a good one. It's a real good one. Fuck. Alright. While we're quickly here, let's recreate Lapis and Peridot's dance of lesbian sex. God, fuck. It's frozen. Oh, there we go. Got it. You got it back. Let's play some shit. I'm on drugs. Most spiritual experience ever. Let's jump right to competitive. No warm up. I haven't played this in fucking like 3 days. Fuck it. Let's go. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. Just don't fuck it up. Just don't fuck it up, please. Oh god. Quietly listen to the sounds of the roaring winds. Change my shit. Welcome. Hold on, I'm changing something. Fuck off. Oh, law god. Shit. Fuck.
Prepare to attack.
Damn it.
Select
okay.
Your hero.
No, I'm good. I'm good. Who do we got picked? We got... Oh, hey, Orisa's now allowed in competitive. Great. Okay, we got... Healer, two tanks, and an attack. I could take that other attack off of someone's hands. I want Reinhardt, though. Fuck. I gotta pick another attack. Yeah, fuck it, Junkrat, yeah.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem. Mm.
Five, fuck four, you.
3, 2, 1. Round one.
Overwatch is a game about fun. Not if you're gay. I clicked the button to set it off, but it didn't work. Mate, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. McCree, you son of a bitch. Oh lord, oh lord, I'm gonna die. McCree! Goodbye, Roadhog. Goodbye, May. It's high, dude, fuckers. Oh no. An ultimate.
Deleted.
Hey, how's it going? McCree! I got rid of his high, dude, bitch. Fuck outta here, nice. Boy. Fuck outta here. This is easy. I'm not. I have like what, 3 kills? That's like none. Fucking dumbasses don't even know what to do. Hey! Fuck. Finally died. And.
Oh, that's a fine. How do you do?
Ah, fuck. How did that happen? It's because I wasn't there. It was all going so well until I died. Oh, Lord. What the fuck? How the fuck did he do that? Okay. Sure. When I saw him the other way, it didn't even look like he was looking at me at all. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay.
I am taking the objective. Join me.
Fuck out of here, Lucio. You cock.
The hunter plays a trap on his
prey. Ha! Ha! What a cock! So, oh, what the fuck are you doing in here? I'm gonna go down here. I have my ultimate, and I could use it, but I don't really feel like. Okay, now I feel like it. Hi. What the fuck? I hit the button. It lied to me. I hit the button.
My ultimate is almost ready.
How's it going?
Now to accelerate.
This is going terribly. Just get on the fucking point. No one gives a fuck. How did I kill someone? I'm killing everyone without even trying now.
Takes a licking. tape's on ticking.
Overtime.
Okay. It's fine. We won. It's okay. We won. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Has my mic been on this entire time? Jesus. That's embarrassing. The fuck. It's fine. It's okay. I'm gonna leave it on and pretend like it wasn't even on in the first place. It's fine. You fucks! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Oh, no. How are we? How am I still alive? Oh, hey, we did it. It's good job, team. Good job. Good job, team. I was talking to you the entire time and didn't even know.
Good job.
1-0. Why didn't anybody tell me my mic was on that whole time?
It was.
Think you can keep up with me?
Thanks for the update. Oh no, Roadhog, what a cunt. Oh, bye. Oh my. This prayer's going ready for me. Oh no! Don't go to this bad guy.
Back for more.
I'm going to change. Oh wait, I'm not going to change from joke right yet. I have my ultimate. And that'll change. Looks like we're good anyway. Doesn't really look like I need to change.
Justice reigns from her.
Ah, damn it. I wanted to try to get up in that window.
The hunter lays a trap for his prey.
Oh, I can't get up there.
Oh, my ultimate is almost ready. Ultimate checked out.
Oh, Lord. I'm just gonna use it now.
They're circling around.
Oh god.
The hunter lays a trap for his prey.
Stop
spirit, didn't we?
That Junkrat's a dumbass. No! I was hoping to actually blow them off the ledge, but that's fine. Damn it. No. No. Oh, no. Thank you, Lucio. That's very good. I still died. Don't worry. Backup is coming.
We're all soldiers now.
It's coming in hot.
Turn it up.
Oh, Jesus. I have an Orisa now.
The war goes on.
I'm coming back.
Helden sterben nicht.
Jesus Christ. Fucking May. Oh, thank you, D.Va.
You were asking for it.
Once again, it didn't even matter because he died anyway. Okay, it's either this is gonna go on forever, or they get the point. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Group up here.
Thank you kindly. Group up.
Now show them.
Go straight for them.
Much obliged.
Okay. I'm going straight in. Going straight in. Oh Lord.
Get over here and heal up. I've got you in my sights.
No! Why did the Lucio have to use his ultimate? Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm alive! Oh, yes. I feel it. Really feeling it. Oh my god, did Lucio just melee me to death? What a cock.
Mission ain't over yet.
I think we lost. Wait, I'm on the point. No, I'm on the point. That's a bunch of bull. That's a bunch of fucking bullshit.
1-1.
I was on the point.
Now show them.
Justice
I want to be Reinhardt.
I'm getting cooked alive in here.
3, 2, 1. Round 3.
No promises that I'm gonna do good. Oh yeah, that's right, Pharaoh. I'm trying so hard. No, May, fuck off, please, no.
Still kicking.
Great, great, fucking fantastic. Oh, this is beautiful. No, I didn't want to get out of bronze. No. I didn't want to have a chance.
Come out and face me.
What the fuck? Okay. It's okay. No. My ultimate is ready.
We're gonna have to go around.
Heroes never died.
Try and get behind their asses. Make my earth shatter. To fracture their buttholes. No, Reinhardt. Ah, great. No! Yes! Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Now, can someone switch with me? I'd rather go back to being an attacker. Yeah. This is working.
This is not over. Death walks among you.
Shut up, Bubba. You know what you're talking about.
Round three.
Once again, I get on the point, and yet it doesn't matter. It just counts me as not on the point. You fucks.
Score 1-2.
Oh, I can just fucking leave early.
Green across the board. I'm ready for action.
Think we should all just leave early, give up now.
What are we waiting for?
Well, I think that's a yes. They just start fucking disappearing. Ah, what a bunch of fucking maroons. Can't believe they all just fucking left. I've never seen that happen before in competitive. Just everyone fucking leaves. Jesus. Look at that rank. I was so close to getting back to silver. So close. Fuck me. Like, one loss is worth, like, two wins. You gotta win twice to build up one loss. It's... Oh, Jesus. Let's just not do that. One quick game, and then let's not play a first-person shooter. Or I'm gonna get right salty. And you don't want to see me when I'm right salty.
Traveling to Akka.
That's a good map to defend on with Junkrat. But I really wanted Junkrat. You know what? Fuck you guys. I'm going as Tracer. I fucking hate Tracer. I don't like Tracer. I hate Tracer. You're not allowed to be Junkrat. You're not playing Overwatch. Ah! Oh, there's a Winston. He's a monkey. Hi, Winston. A monkey. Oh, Lord. Fucking monkey, son of a donkey's tit. The game is really choppy for me, just to play as. I don't know why.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Low. There's something else making my computer run slow. For everything a little bit choppy for me. Or it's just, once again, my eyes sometimes just say, fucking no, I don't want to analyze all this shit. Go fuck yourself. I got him. And Arisa, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Simple geometry.
Fox. Winston, no. Bad monkey. Bad brother. No brother. Brother, don't do this.
Locked.
It's a monkey. Gotcha. Are they? Oh, yes, they are. It's a monkey. It's a Haramburu. Alright, no. Fuck off! Dumb idiots.
Unworthy. Helden sterben nicht. See that which is unseen.
Fuck you. Oh, hey, Bastion. I hate you so much. That ultimate was for you! So was that other arrow! Man, this Bastion just really doesn't want to die from me. I got him anyway. Lol. This Hanzo sucks dick! Aw, damn it. It's probably about the same looking as mine, which is, you know, slight bit choppy.
Start over at the beginning.
See, this is why I should be playing Junkrat. That Junkrat sucks dick. Jump! Go over! There we go. Yeah, that made sense. Alright, I'm gonna die. Hi. Fuck. I think we had 3 people watching at some point, and now I think it's just Bubba. Or not.
I must reclaim my honor.
Who knows? I don't know. People don't talk. How do I know they're here? I just have the chats up. I think they're gonna get the point. Unless. No, it's too late. It's already over. It's all over. Wow. What a champion that Winston. You know what? I'm gonna go with Arisa.
Your security is my primary concern.
Oh, you can pull rocks towards you? Oh, that's cool. Can the rocks kill people? That's the main thing I want to know. Can the rocks kill people? That's all I want to know.
For your own safety, get behind the barrier.
Oh, no. What a monkey. Hex? No monkey. Bad monkey. No.
Please move behind the barrier.
Bye, monkey.
You have done well.
There's someone. What the fuck do you think you're doing, Genji? That junk rat.
For your own safety, get behind the barrier. Don't move.
Bye. Wait, did he not fall down? What happened? Oh, Genji, stop it. Stop it. I'm joking. It's just a prank, fucker. Jesus. Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure she's you now. No one wants to see Overwatch.
System restart initialized.
Oh, let's break
experience tranquility.
Yeah, that's nice. I wish I could experience tranquility. All right.
Cease your resistance. I recommend moving behind the
battle. Fucking monkey piece of shit. Get over here. Oh lord. I thought I killed the monkey. What happened? Just die. Thank you. Alright, Genji. Alright, Hanzu. Alright, well, I was gonna pull him into the hole, but.
Game.
God damn it, Genji. Boy. What do we play now? Hey, I got a comment from someone. Once again, it's just a comment that everyone comments on the same fucking video. Alright, Bubba. Since you're the only one here, it's time for some juicy secrets and shit. I'm gonna do something special for April 1st. Is April 1st tomorrow? Nah, okay, good. I got a few more days. Alright. April 1st. It's gonna be great. Trust me. It's gonna be top quality. It's gonna be good. What's next?
Annoying sound. Just stop.
Okay.
Please.
Okay, it's just making a sound. No stroke. Let's see. I don't have much on my wish list here. Much under the $10 region. And I wouldn't want to, you know, buy another card just to, you know, spend it all in one game. Really wish we could, you know, get a game like Rust. You know, just Rust. Rust or Reign of Kings or something like that. But I don't have enough. They're both, like, the Rust is $21. Like, buy another card, half of it's on that. Like, fuck. Ugh. Not quite sure. Gotta check the Kronos store. What? See if there's free shit I can get. What the fuck is the Kronos store? Fuck you're talking about here. What is that? I'm gonna look it up. Can't keep your free secret shit from me. What is this? It's a bunch of watches. I don't think this is the Kronos store you meant. Chrono dot what? GG? Sure. Yeah. What is this? Sign in or register to get daily coins. Huh. What is this? The fuck is this? This seems like a good way to get some free games. Sure, I will absolutely go for this totally not fake website. It's totally fine. Yeah. It's fine. Not. Verify. It's a game thing where you can buy games dirt cheap, but the daily, but they only have one game per day unless you take time to save coins. Do I still need coins to buy the dirt cheap ones? Because if so, I'm just going to give up right now. Coins. A starter chest? Oh boy! 750 coins. 774 coins. So. Yeah, I do need. I need money to buy the dirt cheap ones. Yes. Oh, okay. Well. That sucks. Right. you keep doing it because free shit sounds good. Yeah. Well, that was a waste of my fucking time. You know what? Let's start playing Fallout 4. I've had it on here for a while. I've been saving it. I know it's not a fake site. Don't worry. I've been saving it for a while. Let's play Fallout 4. For the first time ever. I've never played this game. Oops. Hold on. Perfect. Good times. Yay, buying me a game for like $5. Fallout 4 will now detect your video hardware and set up options accordingly. It's been set to ultra quality. See, I should be able to run that, but I fucking can't because my graphics card is broken. You know what? Let's just see what happens when I do play it with ultra high settings. Let's just see what happens. It's not gonna go good, but... Oops. This isn't gonna go well. This is gonna be a shit show. Oh boy. Oh no! Nuclear war!
Annihilation, the rebuilding of this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the 7 defining attributes that make you special. Uh-huh. Now, let's discuss the
use of fucking graphics card already. No.
A nuclear blast.
I'll have to send it away for 2 weeks just to get a new one.
Have many adverse effects on life as we know it.
Okay.
Intensive, prolonged radiation exposure may transform those above ground into decrepit, rotting beings that have lost their ability to reason.
Okay.
They will likely be without common manners and quick to anger. You must learn to make the most of available firearms, but enthusiasm will only take you so far. Now let's try that again. And remember that with your impressive agility, you can act more decisively in VATS. See? It's a
yes.
Snap.
Agility Seal Jesse's
can also
while you
help
wait.
You out in difficult moments.
My brother's computer is almost as bad as
but
my laptop.
Yourself under
His laptop is almost
stress.
As bad as my laptop.
Instead, try a subtler route.
It's not good.
Taking the quieter approach is always worth consideration. Your agility can turn a sneak attack into a complete tactical move. Keep in mind, others may have the same bright idea.
Thank you.
Your agility will help you move through the wasteland with ease and yield other benefits, like assaulting an unsuspecting dreamer for the hastily reloading your firearms by piling on damage to additional targets when the regularly study your vault tech provided materials to prepare for survival.
Right.
And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?
Hey, this is actually running half bad. It looks beautiful. It's gonna look like shit in the actual game, though. I bet ya. Bet you any money. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa. Why is my mouse disappearing? The fuck? The fuck just happened? Okay. Oh fuck. What's going on? Why isn't this working? What is happening? Is it trying to use the controller? I bet it is. Yeah, it is. This isn't my controller. Let me get mine. This is Jesse's. I don't want his blue piece of shit, I want my green one, goddammit. Start a new game? Yeah, why not? Fuck it. Let's see the game and how shit it is in ultra settings. And if for some reason it works, then maybe it isn't the graphics card. I honestly don't know, because the guy at the store was just like, really? Is that the problem? A broken graphics card right when you got it? Like, he was surprised. I mean, that's what the guy, when I was on the phone with, said. It must be the graphics card. Oh, fucking no. Fallout 4. I've played 3 in New Vegas. Let's see how this one does. Oh, that's a little war. Choppy. Okay. Maybe it's supposed to be like that. It looks...
War never changes.
It hurts my eyes the way it moves. Maybe it's supposed to be like this. That's some good video, bro.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid.
For myself. You should be.
For my wife. infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Right. Here it comes. Oh, hey. Oh, this is going great so far.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey. This is going pretty good. Nice shaven face. You look good there, mate. Alright, Oh, hey, I'm Black. Hello, honey. Amazing. Oh boy. Hey, look, it's Jesse with longer hair. Right. Oh, this guy looks just like okay. Alright, let me just stick with the basic one, I guess. How do I. Okay, face. How the fuck? Oh. Okay. You just make the most lopsided person of all time. Ugh. Ugh. Wow, it's like being really delayed and shit right now. How do I scale? Oh, there we go. Oh, that's good. That's good nose. Alright, hold on.
Such a cute nose.
Hold on. Oh, fucking... Can I not open the menu to... You fuck. I'm gonna have to create my character like this. Damn it. Like, listen to when I hit the button and when it actually moves. This isn't working. Confirm character? No, I would just want to leave the fucking game now. Delay of a lifetime. Alright, I don't know if we should play that. Maybe I should fix my graphics card before we really start. Big budget AAA title games, because we don't play that many like brand spanking new games. I don't think we've ever played one that was made this year or last year that was like AAA first person grand experience or anything. I don't think we have. Oh boy. Bubba, do you know which Doom has like all the Doom wads, like the shit ton of Doom wads that like Joel was playing and everything? Because I forget if it I don't know if it was number one or number two he had all those Doom wads for, and I want to know, because then I can just buy Doom and then get a shit ton of wads. Why is Paper Please $11? Doesn't seem like that intense of a game. You just, you know, like that animal game, mark people and shit. I don't see why this would be worth $10. think it was Doom 2. You think? You think? Aeony? I mean, I still gotta look up the how to beat Yume Nikki, because I think it does have an ending. And if not, I still want to see, like, all the shit in it. And just look up a tutorial for all that. I really want to play, like, Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. Not really for $10, especially because last time I downloaded it, it just didn't fucking work. But you know what? I'm gonna give it a try again, just in case. Just because... Hold on, what is this game? It's recommending me this game on sale. Looks shitty. I'm gonna try it. Just go look at the Full Sauce channel. I mean, I did, but it doesn't say which Doom it is. Like, specifically which one it was. Freaking... Or... Joel... Doom... Wads. It just says Doom, but he could mean Doom 2. I don't know. I'm not sure. What the fuck? Robin, get off my account. Robin, please sign out of my account now. I didn't type that there, Bubba. Pretty sure Robin did. I didn't accidentally not sign out. I just didn't. I think it was just for the first Doom. I think it was. Not 100%, but... just seems so much like it would be. Like, you'd think it'd be like the second one, because you may be able to do a lot more with it, but I don't know. I didn't buy Roller Coaster Tycoon yet. In case there's nothing else to do, I'm just gonna try and buy that, and if that doesn't work, then the stream will be over. I wouldn't be able to think of anything else to do. It's Z-Doom. Open source version of the game on Windows. What the fuck? Z-Doom. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. GZ-Doom. Is that right? I don't know. QZ Doom? Which one am I supposed to get? I don't know which one I'm supposed to get. let's just go to downloads. Okay, it is this one. Alright. Well, looks like I don't have to buy shit. Just gotta download this. great. I'll get a bunch of Doom wads for next time, and I'll do that for tomorrow probably. But let's see if we can get Roller Coaster Tycoon to work, because Roller Coaster Tycoon is fun, and I haven't played it in years. But like I said last time, it didn't work, and I don't really want to have $10 for this game. But you know. Tasty memes. Research. Yeah. This is going to take 6 minutes to download, like a 20-year-old game. It's going to take 6 minutes. I don't actually know how old Roller Coaster Tycoon is. Let's look that up while we wait. Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 release date. It came out. Oh, in 2002. Okay. All right. Great. Tasty. Good memes and shit. I swear these streams are just getting shittier and shittier instead of better. Roller Toaster Tycoon Coo. Cuckoo ka-choo. Oh, well, I'm still holding this controller. Get that out of here. I guess I'll just do this. Yeah, that's true. I just don't plan. If I, like, had more people watching, I could just, you know, have more people to just, like, ask, like, what should we do? Like, have a voting thing for, like, people to vote on games that they want to see me play beforehand. You know, shit like that. But you know what? That's not gonna happen. Nice high quality rips. Okay. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do until it starts. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna play SCP for 5 seconds just because it's the only thing I can think of. Yay, SCP-123. Hooray. Just playing a bunch of Pokemon shit. Right. Eroticus, little spook. Oh, a little bit of a spook, eh? I like spooks. I broke it already. I broke it. It's broken. I hate this. Oh, there it goes. I like Pokemon. We should play Pokemon sometime on the stream. I don't know when, but you know. Great. It doesn't look like it wants to work with the screen capture. And every time I close it, it crashes. So that's not gonna work. Right. Well, it's what? 1 minute away? Yeah, I'll just play a meme or some shit until then. It's fine. That's fine. Yeah.
We've been really bloated today.
Yes.
Smoke weed every day.
That's a good one.
If I had you in the morning, Tarman. Jag måste bara berätta.
Men fan, funkar inte par?
It's funny. It's fucking... I'm gonna leave the display capture up because, you know, you're gonna want to see how this thing runs or tries to run. Oh, trying to run it for the first time. Here it goes. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, it works. Oh, tits. Oh, this is the best. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, fuck yes. Who's ready for some tycoon? Yes. Aw, hell yeah. Let's play a game. Wow, I was not expecting this to work at all. Well. Let's set up for a quick little, nice tycoon stream, shall we? Yes, very nice. Très bien. I'm just gonna call the stream Zack's Toasters. like an actual toaster. Zack's Toasters. Oh, man. Zack's toasters. I love me some toasters, you know. Oh boy. Nice meme. I didn't want that. Alright, YouTube wants me to put up Time Twister. I don't know why. Alright. It's time for some toast. You guys like toast? Oh, Jesus. There we go. Come on, game capture. Work with me. Work with me here. Oh, you cuck. You son of a bitch. You just had to do this to me, didn't you? You fucking son of a bitch. It's fine. It's fine. We can play like this. Alright. Other parks. Yo, can we just, like, go straight into the multiplayer? How does that work? I guess we can't really do that right now. Real parts. Yes, beginner. How do you just make your own? Like, start with your own. Yeah, build your own ones. This is what I want. Some build your owns. Texas Magic Mountain. Yeah, that one looks good. Oh, like what the, like it's everything's already built. How do you do the thing where it's just you make your own park? How do you do that? She's like, game tools. Show tutorial. How do you do this? Oh, Zack, you're saying that for us to do Starbound, we need several hours to do. Is any day from April 10th to April 18th sound good? I don't know what's on those days. How do you just like 100% build your own park? Start from scratch. How do you do that? I know you can do that. You can't tell me you can't. Spring break in America. I'm on spring break right now. So, yeah. I'm on spring break right now. Plus Wacky Worlds and Time Twister. Sounds great. But, how the fuck? Okay, I have to fucking look this shit up. Oh, sandbox option, yeah. Yeah, where's that? Let me try and look for that. You fucking Canadian, you get the good holidays. What do you mean? You get spring break too. Don't worry about that. I was watching that. Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. Sandbox. How do you use sandbox? Yes. What I did, which isn't exactly sandbox. Create a custom scenario. Okay. Yeah, I'll go with that. Scenario editor. And then I just make my own, I guess. The fuck? Advanced. What the fuck is this? I don't know how the fuck to play this. God damn it. Like, there should just be like a career mode where you make your own shit. Choosing the starting items I get. I don't know the starting ones. Just fucking, I'll give me them all, man. Fucking, give me all of them. Select them all. Yeah, there we go. Give me all this shit. I want them all. I want all this shit. This is gonna take fucking forever. Coming up on the maximum. It's okay. Just give me a random amount, sure. Yeah, okay. I swear there's supposed to be just like a regular fucking career mode. Fucking advanced. Like, fuck, dude. Fuck me. Like, just have the entrance and go. Park must own some land. How do I... How do I own land? Well, select park, own land. Yeah, I want all this. I want it all. There's... Oh, wait, hold on. There we go, that's better. Now I can own all the land. Oh, wait, what? Open RCT. What? Don't tell me that's like some fucking free version. I swear to God if it is. It is, isn't it? That's probably exactly what it is. Frickin' open. Gotta be shitting me. This is fucking god damn it. Oh, okay. Okay. Great. So how do I use it? Do I just fucking extract it or some shit? How do I use it? It's open source. Expanding the game with new features, fixing easiest way to play is to grab download right here. So download. So I have the downloads. Okay, see, very simple. Just open the launcher, wait a few seconds, and be ready to play. Without the launcher, you would have to update your game every time a develop update. So I just start it and it works. That was the Mac version? Are you serious? Did I download the Mac version? Fuck it. I'm sure it would have been fine without it. Yeah, it was the Mac version. Whoopsie doodles. So, it's just freaking put it up and play. Alright. Let me try it. Let me try this shit out. The where is it? Hold on. Okay. Yeah. Sure. Are you sure this isn't just a free version of the game? Please select the directory Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. Okay, so it does need it. It does need it. All right. Okay, I got it. Should be in documents. Hold on, C drive, program files, Steam apps, common, I don't see it. Oh, this is... Oh yeah, this is C drive. Shit. I need D drive. Where is it? I don't know where half this shit goes to, honestly. It's somewhere in here. Oh, here is Steam apps. I don't think that was right. Fuck. Steam library? Steam apps. Common. There we go. Found it. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Hello. Catalog. Great. Man. What a great thing. Hold on. Why isn't GameCraft working at all? Why does it hate me? Come on, move it. Stretch it. Stretch it. Hold on. There we go. That's a nice resolution, eh? Yes, you were the right one. Great. Alright. Oh, hell yeah. What? Shit! Damn it. Fuck. Oh, God. It's broken. It's broken. Oh, fuck. Alright. Wait. Oh, shit. Wait. Hold on. Wait. Fuck. Where did it install to? I don't even know. Shit. Shit. Fuck. Now I don't know where the runner is. Oh no. I lost it. Where is this thing supposed to download to? I don't know. Fuck. Great. How do I find this shit? Hold up. Hold up now. Okay, it'll probably tell me if I do this. So where did it say? C program files. Okay, it is in program files. C program files. I don't see it. Where did it go? Ah, here it is. I found it. There it is. The fuck? Why is it capturing the folder? That's not right. Go away. There we go. Okay, so online... Oh, there we go. Now it works. Hey, what do you know? Let's fuck someone's place up. Why not? Let's just troll. Hello, bro. Yeah, that sounds good. Let's join that one. This is gonna be shit. It's gonna be good shit though, I got a feeling. Oh boy, would you look? Would you looky here? Nice roller toaster right here. That's a nice toaster. Nice place you got here. Would it be a shame if anything were to happen to it? Like, suddenly there was an ocean over everything. Yeah, make it bigger. Yes, bigger. Bigger. Oh, that's... Oh, Lord. Ocean. Ocean. Wait, what? What? Oh, that sucks. I can't just spawn water. Alright, I got this. Landscaping. I know what I'm doing. Mr. Bones will be later. I'm just gonna fuck up this guy's place. There you go. What the fuck? Permission denied? Ah, damn it. Hold on. Where's like the chat? Damn it. Well, this isn't going well. Give me some trees, bitch. At least give me some trees. I want some trees, goddammit. Give me some goddamn trees. I want trees. Yeah, there we go. Give me some trees. Give me some good old trees. Yeah. Yeah. Give me some trees. Lots of trees. So many trees. Give me trees. How do I, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. How about some balls? Can we put some balls down? Yeah, there's some nice balls. Alright, my work here is done. Let's just not do this ever again. Earn his trust by being nice for all. I thought about doing that, but I just want to play a fucking game. Okay, Wacky World, Central Real Parks. Other. Alright, how do I make my own? No, I don't want to go to the server list. There's still no sandbox option! Oh boy. I still don't understand. He's trolling me, man. Thank you. Alright, fuck it. There's really nothing else to do but interact with people online first, so... Great. Terrace. Gotta get one with, like, people already on it, you know? Like, this one's got 4 people on it? Yeah, let's do that. It's fine. Okay. Press C to chat. Oh, thank you. Hello? Man, this place looks pretty shitty. I mean, some places have a lot of work put into it, like this one. But, like, over here is just... No. I don't think there's anyone here. Why can't I, like, see anybody? There's, like, not even any guests in any of the parks. Well, there is some over here. No one wants to walk, like, 5 miles. Can I just... Damn it. Alright, this is stupid. This is dumb. Alright, look at the other tabs. I am looking at the other tabs. I don't see no sandbox. They did change them, but I don't see no tabs for the sandbox. I don't see anything in here either. Like, it says build your own, but you're not really building your own. Like, there's already a park made for you. There's already a park. This is dumb. I want to make my own. 100% my own. I know you could do that. I remember doing it as a kid. Go fuck yourself. Like, Jesus. There's no other tabs. It's just... options. Ah, hell yeah. Now I can change the resolution. Yeah, okay. I'm rendering... Twitch! Your guests after followers. Wow, that's cool. Too bad I don't know how to make a fucking game. You said this would work, Bubba. Yeah, that mode's not unlocked until you beat the entire game. Shitty. Oh, and that was only in Roller Coaster Tycoon 1. Okay, everyone's saying the editor thing here is a sandbox, but I don't know how the fuck it works. Like, how does this work? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Can I add multiple at the same time at least? Why wouldn't you add that? They just added more fucking tabs and shit. This doesn't help me. Just go through and click on a bunch. This is stupid. Oh, Jesus Christ. This fucking retarded. Like, I shouldn't have to do that. You gotta be shitting me. God fucking damn it. Look. I fucking hate when I play old games. They fucking change my resolution to everything. It's not supposed to be this fucking big. You can die, and I'll get a refund for you, you piece of shit. It's fucking... This bitch don't work. It's definitely not what I expected. Give me a refund for that bitch. Frequently crashes. Done. Stream's over. Go fuck yourself. This was terrible and I hate it. God, why? Hold on. Did you say unbanned from CS? Hold on. No. Hold on now. Come back. Unbanned from CS? Is that true? Are we unbanned from CS? Oh, it's got an update now. Oh, okay. Let me change my fucking display resolution. Nope, it says it's at 150. Just fucking changes shit when it feels like it. Yeah, great. This is what it seemed like before. This is not... Boy. Why does my computer hate me? Why does everything hate me? I do nothing but try to make people happy. And this is what I get. Oh, damn it. Fuck. I can't move that. Oh, you gotta be fucking with me. You gotta be shit. Fuck. God damn it. Fixed it. Bubba, you there? Are you there? I hope you're there. Fuck. Everything sucks. Eight minutes left. What's the point anymore?